I think the CFO is today thinking in multiple ways. He thinks like the technology head many times. He thinks like the procurement head many times. He's also thinking about what is the smartest way to win business. So the traditional hat of a CFO that he, you know, she will only look at a balance sheet has long transformed itself. And in most discussions that I, you know, and I and my team have with CFOs, which we do for a living in our current role, is really around what is the new technology out there which can, you know, drive more efficiency, which can make me get lower expenses or optimize my expense base, at the same time use it to increase my revenue. So the CFO is really now a thought leader in the industry and is participating in whatever disruption is happening out there, and any new trend, can the company get it first?